Boop. You can hear the crystal sparkling, or the music, I guess, but the music's awesome, this area. Look at all that. You're like, wait a second. Why are all those things touching that? It's like, does that mean that I can step here? Because that's the whole point of these things, actually. If you don't notice these, you can actually put those down to light your path around. Which is pretty fucking useful. Look at the humanity I got out of that. But yeah, that's a short little thing, like, just show you, like, oh, you should pay attention to shit like this. Also, that's a moon butterfly. You can kill it. Although, I don't know if it's worth it. I think there's, like, 5 of them in this area, actually. There's, like, a few of them, actually. Yeah, see, there's one. I think I saw a third one. Yeah, I think there's, like, 2 of them, though. But they're fucking dicks here. Maybe I can kill them still. Let's go ahead and fucking, actually get this ready. Because they still hit you with the same old bullshit. Oh, shit. But yeah, it's not as bad this time around. Oh shit, but that fucking shit's still bad! Oh, fuck. Should not have pissed it off. Should not have pissed it off. Okay, and roll! Okay, I think I can actually kill it from here. I may be able to cheese this. Yes, I can. Okay. Can you actually poison this thing? I've never tried it, because I never actually bought... Because I was like, oh, they're here. Better not fuck with them, because they're obnoxious as shit. But I guess they're less obnoxious when you have more running space. I guess you can't poison it, huh? So that means you just can't poison. Oh, never. I don't really I don't actually know what you get for killing these guys. I never actually bothered to kill them once I saw them here. Like, I don't think I've killed them once. Because I never had sorcery, so, you know, it's super fucking hard to kill them if you want to do it. I hope they actually give me something good, because I'm going to waste a lot of arrows just trying to kill one. If this one doesn't give me anything good, I won't bother with the next one. Simple as that. But I'm curious because I never actually killed any of them. Actually, which one was doing more damage? Was this one doing more damage? No, it was not. And it's not even fucking poisoning it, so it doesn't even matter. I wish I had the freaking lightning bolt. Wait, don't I have the lightning bolt? That's right, don't I? Have I never actually attuned that spell? Oh, that's right, spells are over here. I never attuned this fucking spell. I've had it the entire time and I have yet to attune it. That's wonderful. I could have used it probably in a few areas. Whatever, I'll just fucking kill this thing. And we'll move on. Even though it's gonna take like a day and a half. Actually, speaking of taking a day and a half, Jesus Christ. Of course, it seems like it's been going on for a lot longer. Maybe it's because I've just been in the exact same area for an hour. Souls. That's why I never killed them. That was why I never killed them. Alright, path ahead. Alright, so right here, like, you can see the snowflakes, so you just keep fucking following them. But then it's like, what? They're landing over there? And you get really fucking confused. I actually don't remember how much further I can go. I think it's just a straight pathway, actually. Yeah, okay, it is. Look at that, like, boom. And there's fucking this jackass. Oh, shit! I wonder if my force will push him off. No, it will not. It will not do fucking shit to him. you're a dick, you know that? Oh, come on! Oh, he's got a lot of fucking health. Okay, this is bad. I'm fucking out. I'm not dealing with this shit. Not in here. Over here, maybe, but not on this fucking... Oh, shit. Forgot about how slippery that part is. Holy crap! Alright, whatever. You know what? I'm okay with that. I don't give a fuck. Yeah, you can fucking go to hell. That's right, you gotta fucking jump this. Imminent fall. Rolling just in case. Wait, are you kidding me? It fucking disappeared that quickly? Great. Wonderful. And there's nothing out over here anyway. Damn it, I hate when they disappear that quick. So these things are here just to, like, people were actually nice enough to throw these here just to be like, hey, you can actually walk here. Like, praise the sun, thank you. Oh yeah, there is a third one. Huh. So many fucking moonlight butterflies, they don't give you jack shit. Try comfort. Do I keep going first? Yeah, I keep running forward. Oop. And we are officially done with this fucking area. Too bad I don't think I killed that crystal thing we were supposed to kill. Now that I think about it. Oh shit, clam dudes, forgot about these guys. Have no idea how to kill them, or like what the best way to kill them is. Please, poison. Nice. Now, these guys are kind of dicks because I'm pretty sure they bite you. And also just dicks. Okay, good. Look at all those skulls. You wish you were that badass. And I only take two of these guys. That's pretty nice. Almost out of arrows, too. Wait, why the fuck are you coming over here? Great, I gotta kill two of them now. Shit, oh god. I forgot how much of a dick they were when it comes to shield bashing. Shit. I don't know who to hit, because I've always freaking tried fighting these guys off, like, one by one. Like how you should in any game, or any Dark Souls game. Dark Souls, Demon Souls, everything's always fucking one-on-one. You never want to do any more than one-on-one, or else you'll get yourself killed. Because it becomes harder to manage. Also, I love that you can just walk into their mouths and shit. What am I gonna find? Am I gonna find a pearl in there? I highly doubt that. Alright, so there's the thing I gotta destroy over there. And there's a fucking other one. Oh great, they're fucking both aggroed onto me. Hoop. Shit. Crap, 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 crap. Great, I gotta fucking back off quickly. Damn it, no! Oop. Fuck off, I gotta heal. I don't want to die when I'm this close to the area I need to fucking go to. Shit. I'll take you. Oh, great. They both decided to come over here. Ah, fuck. Please fuck off. Please fuck off. Please fuck. Oh, good. He can't come through here. He can come through here. There we go. You're fucking dead. I wonder if they drop anything. Shit. Totally dropped something. Too bad I can't really fucking try to grab it. Alright, there we go. Taking the Titanite. Nice. Yeah, these other guys didn't drop shit. What the fuck? Or did they? They did, okay. A purging stone, nice! We're gonna need that, probably, for this area. Because, well... you see all those? I'm pretty sure you do. Pretty sure everyone sees them. Boss ahead. So, first things first, I have to destroy that bullshit. Also, these are all people who have been cursed. Damn it, this is gonna be hard. I hope I don't get cursed. So I basically gotta destroy that if I even want to damage him. Oh, dickweed, the scaleless. Probably should have used a summon for this, honestly. I probably should have used a summon. Oh wait, I'm right next to it, are you kidding me? I didn't even realize I was that close to it. Yeah, see, now he's super vulnerable. Alright, so the thing is, I gotta get to this back tail and fucking get that off so I can get the item. Too bad the problem is that it's... this area is so small. It's a huge issue. Okay, I'm not gonna do much to him. Maybe I shouldn't deal with the tail. I just deal with living. I think staying by the tail is actually safer. Fuck, I hope that can't hit me, actually. Oh, shit! Okay, oh god. Okay, I have to stay out of this area because that will fucking kill me if I'm in there. I'll get cursed so fast. I was so much better off summoning someone for this, actually. I may have to die a few times before I actually get to this area. Fuck, you know, I just realized I didn't even freaking stop the recording. I need to stop the recording! Fuck me! What's he doing? Oh, fuck me! No! Oh, shit! Oh, crap. Alright. Look how fucking bright he is! He's super fucking bright! Like, dude, stop it! You're a walking lens flare, dude. Stop it. I don't think there's anything curse-related either I can use that will boost my curse resistance. I really just want to fucking break his tail off, damn it. I want to actually hit it in a specific spot to break it. Because I'm just going to keep attacking it. Because that tail is fucking extremely good spot to hide behind. Minus the part where you can actually hit me with it, but you know. The best laid out plans. Fuck me! No! Fucking shit! Okay, this is bad. That almost cursed me. And I don't think I've been cursed yet, so we're gonna try not to have that happen. This fight is a pain in the ass. It always has been, because just how much running around you need to do to actually get the fucking bastard. Okay, then he fucking slams around for a bit, because he's welcoming you to the space jam. Okay, what the fuck? Are you a little close to the fucking edge over there, dude? Come on! I need some form of way to fucking get behind your ass. And the thing is, I should always run to the right side instead, because I'm pretty sure he always shoots to the left. Oh, shit. No, I guess he doesn't. Ah, okay. I was almost certain he always uses breath in a specific... Oh, shit. He's got to get away from that spot. I need to move him forward. I really should have used the freaking summon for this, honestly. It would have made this part go by so much quicker. And probably the audio is going to be delayed, too. The freaking actual in-game audio. Ah, shit. I didn't mean to do that. Gotta get out of here! Because I don't really need my shield up at all for this. I just have to fucking keep... Will you get away from that fucking spot, damn it? Get over here! Well, that was a fucking waste. Order of Miracles would have done more damage. Well, he's a dragon, technically, so I could have used lightning on him. I didn't fucking go back and get my lightning shit, because it would have freaking wasted my time. Kind of regretting that now. Kind of wish I went human. Went back, went human. Didn't fucking get close to death like twice. What the fuck? What hit me right there? Out of curiosity, how are you so close to the fucking edge again? Stop it. There we go. Okay. Shit, he's gonna fucking. Oh crap, he's going for the tail. Okay, seriously? That actually fucking killed me? Great, wonderful. Whatever, I don't care. It means I can freaking stop the current session and then quickly pick back up in a second so I can freaking sync up, make sure the audio is still synced, hopefully. So we'll jump right back in a second.